a 2-0 overall in the series as they make it a flat 5-0 at 10-0 in maps in the group stage for ESL Pro League.
That might be one of the best comebacks you will see all week. That is incredible. 2-12 down, then 3-12 down, ancient or not, that is a massive comeback to come through with that sort of difference of rounds. And for G2 to go over to OT, to force it to the distance, and then the AWP battles, right?